Hello everyone, welcome back. In this presentation we are going to study about the class 4 enzymes, that is lyases. So these enzymes catalyze non-hydrolytic cleavage. So as the name suggests, lyases means breakdown. So they will break compounds or substrate and remove a group or a molecule from the substrate. And this breakdown is not by addition of water or hydrolysis or even oxidation. So removal of groups from the substrate. So these groups may be a small molecule. The bigger substrate can be converted to two smaller molecules. And these lyases, they act on carbon-carbon bond, carbon-oxygen bond, carbon-nitrogen bond, and carbon-sulfur bond. Carbon-oxygen or carbon-nitrogen or even carbon-sulfur. So they can act on these bonds of the substrate and break that particular substrate into two by making two molecules or two products, and they are called lyases. So bonds broken are carbon-carbon or carbon-oxygen or carbon-nitrogen or carbon-sulfur. So what are the groups removed by lyases? Maybe carboxyl group. Carboxyl group of substrate removed as carbon dioxide. So usually these enzymes are called as decarboxylase or carboxylase. Please note there is a hyphen after carboxy. It is not carboxylase. The systematic name is carboxylase. They break down, lyases. So there are many examples. We can have pyruvate decarboxylase. So this is the first enzyme in this enzyme series, that is EC4111. So they can remove not only carboxyl group, they can remove aldehyde group, or they can remove keto acid group. So ultimately the substrate, the bigger substrate, will be converted to two smaller products, either by removing carboxyl group, aldehyde group, keto group, or many other groups. Depending upon these bonds broken or groups removed, they are subclassified as decarboxylase, or even we can call them as dehydratase, aldolase. So these are all subclassification of lyases. Even if product is very important, sometimes we call it as synthase, the reverse reaction. So these are the some of the subclassification. We will see specific example. So one of the example is histidine decarboxylase. So this particular enzyme catalyzes breakdown of histidine and removes carboxyl group of histidine, and histidine will be converted to histamine. So here carboxyl group of histidine is removed and histidine will be converted to histamine. The systematic name of this particular histidine decarboxylase is histidine carboxylase. So this is a systematic name, but accepted name is histidine decarboxylase, or trivial name. So please remember, after carboxy you must add hyphen, and it is not carboxylase, it is histidine carboxylase. Similarly, we have pyruvate decarboxylase. So this particular enzyme catalyzes conversion of pyruvate to aldehyde and carbon dioxide. So in these two examples, we have seen the removal of group. But I will show another example where larger substrate will be converted to two smaller molecules. You can see here, so this particular reaction I have taken from glycolysis, where the fructose 1,6 bisphosphate is a larger molecule broken down or cleaved into two smaller molecules. One is glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate and another one is dihydroxyacetone phosphate. So the enzyme is fructose bisphosphate aldolase. So this belongs to aldolase subclasses of lyase. This is about the enzyme class 4 lyases. The summary, lyases, that means you remember lysis, breakdown or cleavage. But their cleavage is non-hydrolytic, that means they will not use water for breakdown, or even they are not by oxidation. They cleave carbon-carbon, carbon-oxygen, carbon-nitrogen, carbon-sulfur, but not by oxidation or even not by hydrolysis. Remember example aldolase or decarboxylase. Thanks for watching.